Welcome, howdy. Now, I'm making a lot of videos in short succession, and I hope that the videos I'm making interest you as much as they do me. I mean, they may only interest me, actually, but I just like to get it off my chest, as it were. So I've noticed on the media and a lot of places where the wokeness is becoming more and more sort of mainstream. And what it seems to me is what's happening is somebody says something very woke, and there are other people have to say something more woke. They're all trying to outdo each other by wokeness. It really is kind of very, very sort of high school type stuff. Since they're all saying things about this Carolyn Flack, how TV should have treated her better and all that. I don't know, she made quite a hell of a big lot of money, I would say. And there's this guy, I think his name is Ollie Murs. I've heard his name before. I have no idea what he does. I don't know who he is. So it's not biased what I'm going to say now. But his statement is, he can't stop crying. Okay, wokeness people, try and beat that one. I'd like to see a video of this Ollie Murr crying all day, you know, just to prove it. I would love to see that, Ollie. Come on, give us that. Oh, and that statement is the media needs to treat females better. Oh, no. And I surely can't be the only one that when somebody acts or says something really woke, it makes me gag. And these people that all of a sudden become woke weren't woke before, but all of a sudden, just like that, they're woke. It's amazing, isn't it? Yes, it's all about virtual signaling and basically being dishonest. Oh, and by the way, the Storm Dennis seems to be moving on through. Had a lot of rain here, quite a bit of flooding in places, but it's okay here at the moment, where I am anyway. I really would love to say something really woke at the end of this video, but I just can't grasp it. There's no part of my brain that can come out with anything like that. And because of that, I shall probably cry all night over it. You know?